Alright, so we got the block in. And now we're gonna start the process of pulling it back down.